About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Suerte.
one down. First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered the deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember?
I mean, yes.
I think this means we have family now. Hola.
Despiértate.
I had hope for Clara, but I got you. You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my dinero to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge.
Death.
Crime by crime, piece by piece, he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Diego, not fucking right. Castillo's a fucking psychopath. Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking general tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Hold on. Venga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back at the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Hey, Danny. We'll never be finished. No!
Clara, I'm at an old fort. Know anything about it?
The one near Segunda, no? Castillo uses it to stop black market smuggling. One of ours got caught in their web. See if you can free them.
I'll do my best. Lara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now. You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Mine is the coke.
Been there.
I'm I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us. See? Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
El Tigre. I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take on some soldados? I'm sure there's plenty there.
Clara! Guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Dani. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich when the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Hey, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to la revolución.
See? I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain, very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Venga.
Got some intel you could use.
The view from the waterfall is so beautiful.
Nice, doggy.
Sing the wall.
Watch it!
The view from the waterfall is so beautiful.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed.
No trouble.
Yeah, I get it.
Hello there.
Stay strong.
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says.
Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
dictator in jail. Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly!
Can really disappear up here. Would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Look out below! Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Oye,
¡El tigre!
¡Hola, Dani!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do? I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi caso su casa, baby tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry.
One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby tigre.
I hate that so many of these legends don't want to fight.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Not for free. I heard Libertad is being
late. Tigre.
Yeah.
Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving. Always be on guard. Always kill your enemy before they kill you.
They don't get what we are fighting for.
Maybe they will come
for this bendición. Good dog. Good dog.
Tigre! How's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
Looks like they drop. Not a mess.
She claims she has won. Of course she has. She is a living lie. Esperanto.
This is too easy.
Que voila!
Who are you?
We're La Moral. And El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Dani, Dani Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there, by the chopper!
Batter up.
We have the heart!
You've got talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. You got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I tell you what, you give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Dani, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever. Boom, boom. Come.
Dani, right? You need a chopper? Well, you won't get very high in the sky while that fucking anti-aircraft cannon is out. Do everyone a favor and destroy it. Next to an old Spanish military tower along the western coast.
Here's your ride.
What's it mean? My entire service is now. Let me get there.
On our way, right?
I think they're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here. Make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Thank you.
Garbifar. I think El Tigres and the Garbis were sympathizers in 67.
You are such a good dog.
Okay, careful, Danny.
Danny, you got the supplies.
Palapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral? Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility.
I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Me entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? But maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda.
I need you to get the word to my patients in Savannah.